Bangladesh batting first for 59 for the loss of 3 wickets in 11 overs when rain interrupted play. Sri Lanka progressed to the final of the men's cricket competition after the toss decided the result. Sri Lankan captain Lairu Thirumane called tails, and this proved to be the right call after the match. Referee Venkatapathi Raju summoned both skippers to settle on a result. The gold medal match between Sri Lanka and Afghanistan will be telecast live on MTVsports from 11:30 a.m. tomorrow.